One's better.
And then she does some nicer trot when she's canted as well. Let's go in her back a bit more.
Nice trot as well.
Trying to work through what she thinks is her finite amount of energy to go more standard, darling. More work.
Yeah.
Good girl. Very good girl. Good girl. It's starting to get there now.
Yeah.
Hopefully, because you don't see it walk. You don't see her that often, so, you know, she's softer in the contact.
Yeah.
Eight times out of ten, we're round. And she's just a bit rude in the canter transition. She knows damn well what I'm asking for. And until you actually go, no, don't come on. Until you make her buckle down and do it, she goes, really? Do you really want me to? Yes, I do. But you can see you can smack her without being ejected.
Yeah.
Feels a bit tight in the back sometimes, but great. Going on proper hacks now. Once you've been on her back for about 50 minutes, she does spit a dummy out a little bit. She stops, paws the ground, stamps her feet, and goes, oh, I've had enough. Not that it makes any difference. I'm not bloody walking home, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, particularly at the stage she's at, she needs to just take that neck out a bit to make it look a little bit longer instead of scrunching it up into a very small space. She can do that when she's PSG, not yet.
No, we want it to stretch.
Good girl. Otherwise, you know what they're like, they'll crucify her for a short neck. There. Fits her better. Looks better in this saddle though, doesn't she? Doesn't dwarf her like the other one did. Good girl. Better trot. Good girl. Let go. Let go. Very good. Let go. Be nice. Listen.
Yeah.
Going at A, doing a very quiet walk trot test just to get her in the ring. We'll call her something else. And then 3 or 4 weeks, the canter will be good enough to go and do a very basic prelim.
Yeah.
Because it's more the point, she just gets out. Really.
Yeah, yeah, sees before different things.
Before we end up at PDPRE with a horse that hasn't seen anything, she needs to go out and see A, different places, but B, a couple of competitions. Well, she has got a super attitude. She's a little on the lazy side sometimes, but that's a baby for you. Once she gets it though, the engine gets going.
Yeah.
It's very easy to ride then. And then she comes nice in the mouth.
She's losing her dark colour and greying up as well now.
Yeah, you notice that more than me. But I was surprised because I thought they'd insist that they'd change the head plate, but the lady said no. Should actually, apart from blocking it here,
because
it tilted me in the corner, said, I know, does it do her saddles travel up her neck? And I said, actually, we're very lucky, no, because she's got no wither. I said, none of mine have gone up her neck. And this one has either. I've been up and down hills on it and canted around it here, and it hasn't moved.